StruBIM Cantilever Walls is a program developed for checking and designing reinforced concrete cantilever walls for retaining soil, as well as analysing their foundations. To get started, we can create a new empty job or use the assistant to automatically generate the data for the geometry of the wall, the soil, and the loads by entering a small number of parameters sequentially. We can also link the model to a project hosted on the BIMserver.center platform and become part of the collaborative workflow provided by OpenBIM technology. In the configuration options of the project, we indicate whether the wall foundation is to be carried out with strip footing or a capping beam. The general data, such as wall height or wall level, and the options to be considered in the analysis, such as the safety factors. In the same way, we define the materials of the wall, select the type of pressure to be applied on each face within the loads, activating seismic acceleration if desired, and configure the reinforcement tables. The program allows different soil layers to be created, specifying their depth and properties. Also, in the general data of the soil, we establish the depth of the water table and of the rock soil layer, if any, as well as other data such as those relating to the slope and fills. We can alter the geometry of the wall by creating spans of constant or variable thickness, as well as the geometry of the selected foundation. If necessary, we define different construction phases or load states. In each phase, we can modify the data of the water table, the fills, and the loads. The loads can be point, linear, strip, or uniform, either in the backfill or infill. We can also enter load increments that are either vertical loads, horizontal loads or moments at the top of the wall or at a given elevation. The program allows the geometry and reinforcement to be checked for compliance with standards, or the geometry and reinforcement to be designed automatically. After the analysis, the program displays the results of each phase, including the force diagrams and analyzed pressure, and allows users to view the force diagrams of the selected set of phases. The analysis of the overall stability of the wall is also carried out when the critical slip circle is analysed, and the contour plot map of the safety factors is shown for the position of all the analysed circles. In the Reinforcement tab, we can consult the reinforcement, modify it, and check its compliance, or carry out the automatic redesign. Additionally, we enter the outline of the wall in the floor plan so that it is visible in the 3D view. We can obtain reports of all the data entered, the phase diagrams and the phase results, checks and quantities, as well as the drawings with the geometry of the wall and the detailing of the reinforcement, which can be printed in different formats. Authorized project participants can share and view the information generated with the program via the BIMserver.center platform, allowing them to access all the information from any device at any time. Furthermore, StruBIM Cantilever Walls projects can be exported to StruBIM Rebar to generate the reinforcement detailing. As a result, the detailed reinforcement model can be exported in IFC and BVBS format.